I was looking at the back of the album, Duck Down, Drug Dealer, Poison Products, Sex and Violence. This seems like an album that's right on time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right on time with what's happening. Actually, a couple of the records you just mentioned there go directly out to our community. You know, records, Duck Down is more or less a lyrical style of rap music. We always try to take it back to the original aspect of rap music. Drug Dealers is just telling these brothers out here, organize and get off the streets with that nonsense, because it's killing us. Word up.
Yeah.
Have you all been out on the streets of L.A.?
Yeah, actually, last night, we were driving around like 2 in the morning through Crenshaw and Compton, La Brea, so on. We were actually getting the real news report of what was actually happening out there. And, you know, what we see is that, you know, they say a whole bunch of kids just started bugging and they're just running up and down the street, robbing their neighborhood and so on. The violence was in the neighborhood, and that we cannot justify. But the points that were strategically hit are very interesting here. All the liquor stores only were hit. I was driving down the street. I saw a couple of liquor stores not completely out, and McDonald's was standing. You know, it's interesting also to show, if you look at the pattern of what was burning, people really just got upset and burned down what was oppressing them in the community for 10 to 15 years, actually. The businesses that actually showed respect, those businesses, whether it was black-owned, white-owned, Korean-owned, people knew, the community knows, and you know, it's time for organization. That's really what it boils down to.
Really. Yeah. And what should come out of that organization?
Well, I tell you this, you know, back in 89, mm-hmm. actually I was on this show, mm-hmm. and we were speaking of something called the Wall of Ignorance, where is a wall put up where white people are on one side and black people are on the other side, and this Wall of Ignorance shows that we both got it too good. And what needs to happen, again, it has a lot to do with education. Once we become educated as to what the working class white people are going through, and the working class white people become affiliated with what working class black people are going through, you won't have no more of these riots and so on. Organization is going to ensure that we never again have to deal with police officers that Rodney King dealt with. That's what organization is.
I think this has called attention to a lot of racism in our society. What do we do so that we can all become one?
I think we need to know each other's culture to begin with. We need to know the truth, number two. Everyone has to revolt on their level. Everyone's not going to run to the streets and start robbing and looting and all of that, because stealing a TV ain't got nothing to do with Rodney King. But everyone has to revolt on their level. Like in other words, here we are speaking. You've opened up your show to a group such as we can't. You know the deal with us already. Mm. People don't allow us on their shows. So I'm saying, here you have, you know, your forum is to America. Actually, you're revolting right now, doing what you can do actually on this point. If everybody did the same thing, everybody from wherever you stand, even if you make donuts. Make a donut that says organize. Make whatever you do, push for organization and for people to become one. I think the truth has to come out once and for all. We can no longer hide and push under the covers what's going on with black people in this country. Can't push it under the cover no more. It's 92. You know, we're here, and we're here to stay, and we have to be dealt with. That's it.
I think one of my biggest pet peeves is black-on-black crime. How do we instill a certain kind of self-love, self-esteem, and unity among black people? Because a lot of black people hurt black people in this situation.
Right.
And black-on-black crime is a higher statistic
yeah.
Than it should be.
Then it's just, you're exactly right. And on that level, I would say, number one, you said the key thing, love yourself. You know, and things like that come from family. See, what's happened is we've lost the family structure and we're depending on outside institutions to tell us our morals and ethics. When in fact, your mother, your father, your older brother, your older sister, an older neighbor who is more experienced than you should be able to speak to the youth. Right now is the time where all parents should know where their kids are. If there's a parent in this country that don't know where their children are right this second, you're doing something detrimentally wrong.
What are you guys gonna do after the commercial?
We're gonna break it up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing else can be said. We'll be right back with Boogie Down Production.
Violence, give it up for Boogie Down Productions. Break it up, y'all.
Check it out, y'all. The type of lyrical terrorism I present. Educate people at the same time raise my rent. You've been hearing me now for the past 12 semesters when the sucker stepped up. I had to use the drastic measures. I know you want to step to me, kid. But you think it's damn Chris is kind of big. Plus he rolls with the crew that don't care and drops a hit album, hit video, hit single every year. From your eye drops and yeah, I don't play that, I play that hit. Your whole gangster image is not legit. You heard Criminal Minded and bit the whole hit. Now if I punch you in your face, I'll be raw. Don't even think about battling with a storm, you'll be gone. Your career ain't strong enough to form a bluff. You ain't rough, you ain't tough, you'll be handcuffed. With your rib cage crushed, naked in a box with multicolored blue. You know the teacher's there. Blastmaster KRS. Come on, y'all. Yeah, we in there. Yeah, yeah. 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 How can they throw you in prison now for long years if in reality the black man doesn't belong here? Have you forgotten how we got to this place? Why then are all the jails predominantly the black race? If you don't teach me my culture, I don't know who I am. I don't know the difference between my enemy. I got nothing to live for. You turned my father into a boy, my mother a whore. Now I'm hardcore on the ass. Watching white people look at me, then walk fast. After beating us, raping us, and robbing us. 400 years of that's what's inside of us. Take a look at me now. I'm really your creation. A technological anti-human mutation. A mutation of a better way of life. You first pulled the knife, but to heal it'll take my whole life. I got no force on this level. I listen to race and trouble. Thinking that the white man is the devil. Who can be so cruel like this? So heartless, so senseless. But I'm taught by the devil to grow up and be a devil, to do the same devilish things I wanna never have.
In LA prisons right now. We are asking for amnesty for all 13,000 people in this religious and rebellion based on the Rodney King verdict. You hear that, Will?
Yeah.
Boogie Down Productions. Peace, y'all.
Peace.